That's particularly important for my class, with it being strategic communication theory. It's more an abstract concept, so we're dealing with, you know, 10 theories over the course of the semester, and in the end, I want students to be able to take those theories and apply them to their own work, and that's what we're building up to with the final project.